beat you. It's the only way.
Yo, welcome back to another video. Today we're jumping back into we're jumping back into Resident Evil. This is episode 4 of Resident Evil 3. We are back playing as Carlos, and we just brought Jill to the hospital after she just fought Nemesis for the 100,000th time. He probably still is alive. Seems like he infected her. He hit her with stabbed her with some sort of spike, and then she threw up, passed out, and apparently she's infected. Now we're about to see if we can get a cure for her with Dr. Ward, I think his name was. Dr. Ward, something like that. Here we are. We're jumping straight in. As always, I greatly appreciate the love and support y'all show the videos. Make sure you continue to spam that like button, smash the sub button, join bell notification to be alerted. And remember, we are on that mission, on that goal to get to 500 and continue growing. So if you are new and you're stopping in and this is your first video for me that you see and you're liking what you see, drop a sub. I promise you I got content here for you that you will like and you will enjoy yourself. If you are subbed already, you know people who would like to join the community, let them know, right? And as always, ladies and gentlemen, headphones in, volume up, bonnet, do-rag on, let's immerse.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
You can't be promising stuff like that, bro. I'm gonna put you in here. You should only need one of those for now. AR ammo, okay. Got the AR ammo just chilling right there. I see. All right. Can we take her, one of her guns?
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Tyrell.
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy.
And I'll, they spoke it like a black man. Dang. I see y'all, Resident Evil. You can't take them bolt cutters from Jill? Bro, be for real. Let's go ahead and put that up too. I'm gonna stand by my gun that we only need one of these right now. I'm not trying to have all my space consumed with meds at the moment. Cause it looks like we're gonna need the whole vault cutters, which gonna take up 2 slots. Where the bolt cutters at, buddy? Or am I going somewhere through these doors? Okay. These doors here. Damn. That turned dark really quickly. You and me both, Carlos. You and me both. Thank you. Why do it be taking so much to kill them? Jesus Christ. You ain't got the lockpick, do you? Bro. Does Jill come back through here at some point? Y'all gotta stop with the random music shifts like that. That typically means something happened. And I don't be seeing nothing. What's that? That the virus? Oh, this where Mr. Ward at, whatever his name is? Dr. Ward? Huh? Are we okay? Why is random stuff rustling around like this?
Welcome. See what I mean?
By how the music just be shifting like that?
Clearly into the intercom.
Nathaniel Bard, that's his name. Bard. Can we play it? A player for audio cassette tapes. Nope, we don't have one in there yet. Okay. We'll wait then. I need more bullets. Y'all had me sit up there and shoot all them damn zombies like that. Give me more bullets. Of course. What do I need for that? That don't even look like nothing is
there. Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match?
Okay.
What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
You okay in there, buddy? We know you're not dead, man. Not fooling nobody here. No, I did. Okay in there, buddy? Give me that. Definitely need that. Oh! Did not see you. Not see you there, ma'am. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wake you. Shee! Those your footsteps? Somebody else. There's a herb right there. You can't open that? Bro, why are these doors locked? I'm tired of this creaking. Random creaks. Alright, let's keep going then. Let's keep going. Who is that? Why is his body split open like that? A new monster we about to run into? Is that what I'm hearing running around here? Okay, so I get it. They made Carlos's segments more eerie. Yeah, I know you're not dead, buddy. I know. It's just so crazy to me how these damn things be taking so many headshots. We taking hella headshots, bro. For what? Okay. Little safe room, we'll take it. What's this? Nurse's journal, September 27th. Admitted over 20. Mystery illness patients in isolation wing exhibiting severe limb necrosis, fever, muttering, delirium, and signs of hyperphagia. Possible infection. Tried every antiseptic. Still no blood work back from the research wing. Ask again. Dr. Young was bitten while treating one of the patients. We've disinfected the wound, but his fever won't go down. Nothing works. Have you tried cutting the limb off? Meanwhile, the outpatient wing is complete anarchy. The patients are delirious and growing more violent by the minute. We've called in our off-duty staff. It's all hands on deck now. We have got to contain the chaos. Oh yeah, I can put you in here. Right. Hey, oh, another. Where my health at, actually? Yeah, we're fine right now. Let me actually. I'm gonna bring these both out and I'm gonna combine them. We got so much health with this man. It's insane. They must know that with him, since his weapons ain't as heavy as Jill's, they must know you run into a lot of trouble. Because we do not be getting that much help with Jill, like, at all. Yup, give me that. Right. What's this? Oh, a map? Can we take that? Hospital map. What's right here? Let me go back this other way. There was another route right here. Oh, we can jump down it. Looks like, possibly. Trying to break through there, my question. Oh, a safe. Okay, need a little note for that. Note about a tape recording. I think I know what happened to the missing tape of Dr. Bard's. His research assistant took it. One of my patients saw Abbott remove something from the locker in the nurse's station and walk towards the treatment room. I'll try to sneak in and look during the night shift. You just stay cool and keep doing your job. I don't care how important Dr. B is to the medical community. That kind of harassment is not okay. I promise I won't let them destroy the evidence. He's a pig and an asshole, and will get his day in court. Stay brave, stay strong, our friend. So we got Dr. Bard. I could have guessed that based on how he was talking to us. Trying to come through the door now. Well, all right. All right, what we got here? Another. Look at all this health they be giving you. Assault rifle ammo, we'll take that. Alright. Okay. These can't open? Nope. Alright. Let's keep it moving. Get through there. Need a key card for that, okay. Oh yeah, that's that safe. Need to figure out the safe code. Bro, could they stop with that noise? Jeez. Alright. Now. Nope. Here we go. What we about to run into? What's about to run past? Nope, there go these damn Lakers. Can tell by the scratch marks on the bookcase or whatever that is. Nurse's journal, September 29th. We tried, I swear to God we did, but there's nothing else to be done. The chaos is completely beyond control. Victims are pouring in now, dying and spreading the infection faster than we can reach them. So we've given up trying. Those of us who aren't affected have barricaded ourselves in here. We can hear the cries for help outside, the screaming, but none of us will go out there.
Excuse me.
Because it would be the end of us. I can't believe we've abandoned our patients. It's the worst sin imaginable for a nurse. I can't stop shaking, but I want to live. I want to live. 9 p.m. We heard a helicopter flying overhead and immediately started crying and hugging each other, thinking a rescue team was on the way. But then the sound grew distant, and all we're left with now is the moaning of the dead and the silent screams in our hearts. We're all about to lose our minds. Dr. Young, Ariana, Miranda, Dakota, I'm so sorry I failed you. Something's coming. Help me. We don't got no lockpick yet. Da-da-da-da. Da 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 da. There was some assault rifle ammo. Thought that notepad was something I would be able to read. Memos for administration. ID cards are not to be taken off hospital grounds under any circumstances. As per our security measures, all employees must store their ID cards in their own personal lockers before returning home for the day. Thank you, administration. September 20th. Lost locker room key. The key to the locker room has gone missing. The last person to have it may have dropped it somewhere in the courtyard. Until it is recovered, we will keep a spare key here in the office. Please stop by administration at the end of your shift by to borrow it. Excuse me.
Administration, so we gotta go to the administration office.
Of course. Where's the administration office? There you go. Should be able to fire off more powerful shots now, buddy. Grab that. Combine those two. There go that key we need. Can I get over there? I probably gotta jump out the other window to get that one. Yeah. Whatever that is, let me see. Oh, that's a crate, too. That might have a lockpick in it we need. Da 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 da. Something else about to fall? About to grab me? Maybe? No? Something about to break through that window? No? Something about to come right through here? No? Oh, it just saved. It's about to happen. What's about to happen? That water dripping almost got me. Almost got me. Be so for real, bro. Be so for real. Where's that room at? Was it straight ahead over there? I don't know why that dude, why whoever that was, ran that way. We don't need to go that way yet. Not right now, we don't. And you know, you ain't gonna ever see me doing nothing I ain't supposed to be doing until it's time to do it. What are we looking for in here? Flash grenade. Oh, that's all our space. Oh! Not they got me with that again. They got me like that in Resident Evil 2 with Leon. Okay, I need that. I got too much health, bro. I keep telling y'all we can discard this key. Let me discard that key. Don't need that no more. There we go. Alright. Now we got access. Alright, now. Don't get to cutting up. I'm wondering if Jill gonna come through here separately, because why we got stuff that need a lockpick and y'all ain't gave me one with him yet? Why the hell couldn't he have gotten that off of her anyways? He could have grabbed a shotgun off her, some shotgun shells, just whatever she needed. Now I gotta go back. Okay, that one room had it, had a little key card in there. There's another room that had a key card too. I don't know why I'm so scared right now, y'all. That's why. Who the hell is this? Who is this? What? Another one? One shot, I'm dead, damn! Really? Can it see? I didn't think I was gonna die off one hit. Like, let's be for real, bro. Let me bring out the, yeah, let me bring this out. Ninja running through the halls like that. I bet.
Jesus Christ,
that was quick that time. I should have did that the first time. Now, you got any brothers and sisters, nieces, nephews, cousins, mom, pop with you? Or are you the only one? It's the records room. Let me save it. No, awesome. Let me put some of these. Because we don't need all of this. I keep trying to tell the game we don't need all of that. They keep giving me all this damn all these meds. They give Jill all the ammo, give him all the meds. I need it switched. Well, let me not say that, because then they really gonna switch and I'm gonna be mad. Okay, go another one. Another two of them. Damn, what are you hitting? Damn. Okay, buddy. I need more grenades. That works very well with them. Oh, you know what I should have went and grabbed? Let me do that real quick, actually. Alrighty. Yep, we take that. Need a lockpick once again. When y'all gonna give me a lockpick, gang? For this man. Too many lockpick items, things we running into for y'all to not have given me something yet. Let me unlock this. Yep, unlock that real quick. Yep. Oh, can I get to that room here? Let's see. Trying to see out there before I jump down there. I don't want to jump down there. That's not the... Because I don't think that is. No, it's not. It's over on that side. Yeah. It's over here. Yep. Okay. All right, y'all ready? All right, here we go. Yep. Get out of there. About to do this. This is why I need powerful items and powerful weaponry. Like one hitters, bro. Reload your weapon, buddy. Not doing none of that. Bard, look like him, or tape. We did all that for a damn tape, bro. Where my health at? Where my ammo at, bro? Where all that at? We know it's a tape. Let me, yeah, there we go. Now play the tape. Search for a vaccine. Like, can we play the tape? No. Oh, voice activation. It wasn't to be played as for voice activation. That's right. Can I get any of my ammo back? Thank you. Right. Forgot this was over here. There was ammo over here too, wasn't it? No, see? Alrighty. Now we gotta go back down. I don't know how to get to the other side though. So. Yeah, nah. Forget about all of that! Alrighty. Y'all finally broke through, huh? I pressed the wrong button. I was trying to ram him. Another lockpick situ. If Jill don't come back through here, I'm gonna be pissed because I don't know where this lockpick is at for him. This where the vaccine at? Go ahead and take, let me combine that. Go ahead and take that, buddy. Let's get you out of limp status. Take more of those. Hello, yep, need those. All that. What's this? Lost item. To all employees, we've been inundated with reports of lost items. If you find something and it is unclear who it belongs to, do not take it home. Please deposit it in the nurse's station safe. The safe combination is 9 clockwise, 3 counterclockwise. That's it? So 9 clockwise, 3 counterclockwise. Oh yeah, we're taking all that. Yep, all that. Is that where the vaccine is at, maybe? Alright, let's see. Now we got... If I go through here... Should I go to that... That safe with that monster up there? I kind of want to save it though first. Where am I safe at? Hey, Jill! We know you over there struggling still. We know. Let me save this real quick. Alrighty. Now let's go back. I'll be back, Jill.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. There I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your comprehension.
Boy. He was an ass. That's for sure. give us our... Oh. They won't let me aim at him.
Bard.
Ooh. Tyrell. Who was that?
Bard's dead. He's been shot.
In the head.
And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Damn.
Look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Banquet invitation. Dear Dr. Bard, it is my pleasure to cordially invite you to a banquet on September 10th at the Central Hotel, where we will be exchanging viewpoints on Raccoon City's new special medical zone. Attending will be Mayor Michael Warren, Chief of Police Brian Irons, and other distinguished members of the community. Thursday, September 10th, 1998, 6 p.m. The Orient's Restaurant, the Central Hotel, second floor. We would be honored if you joined us. Sincerely, Greg Tester, United Senator. Handwritten note, Nate, I'll be introducing the bill for that new drug of yours in mid-August. Bring the cash. We've booked a suite for the usual after party. You're a brunette guy, right? I'll let Irons know. It's government politics for you. Corrupt as hell, boy. Corrupt as hell. Oh, we can get rid of that cassette tape player. Perfect. Get rid of that right now. Don't need none of that. Email from Nathaniel Bard. To Greg Tester, subject, reply immediately. Greg, if I know you're watching the news, this virus is going to devour the whole city. The dead will wash over Capitol Hill like a tidal wave. You're not safe. However, you've always been a good friend to me, so I'd like to offer you a way out. I have in my possession one dose of a vaccine for the virus, the Holy Grail, and it's not for my family, not for my ladies on the side. No, Greg, I'm saving it for you. I know better than anyone that you're the future of the United States, but if you want the goods, Greg, you have got to get me the hell out of here without Umbrella finding out. Leon on the Pentagon for me. I know you've got the clout. See if someone can get a rescue team in here without UBCS involvement. You scratch my back, I scratch yours, which should sound pretty chaste after the parties we've been to. Hurry, my time is running out. Nate.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed.
Mike, how are you going to do that?
No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
They don't want you to what, Bard? They don't want
you
to what?
God, she knew all along. And she trusted me anyway.
She ain't got nothing to do with you. It'll be other people. Back up!
Is it here?
Vaccine sample.
All right, Jill.
Give the vaccine to Jill. All right. What's about to happen? What's about to happen? Ward? Bard?
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a miracle if I get there in one piece.
My goodness, bro. I don't. Ready? Ready? Got something for you. All right. Where am I going? To Jill. All right.
Gonna be okay, Jill.
You're gonna be okay, Jill. You're gonna be okay, Jill.
It's a big ass vial.
You're gonna be okay, Jill.
Come on.
They've heard the only vaccine
better work
that we have. He said all the other ones on the ground. Jeez. Of course you got bit.
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
Damn,
that's only a day away.
Raccoon City off the map.
There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives it? Here they come. You sit tight. I got this. Better grab
need
some
a
gear.
Bullet in his head.
Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
You mean grab some gear? All you got is this you got with you. Like, guess I'll grab another one of these. We can put you in here because we don't need you no more. Actually, let me fill myself up in there. We'll take this. We'll grab that. Better grab some gear like it was some new stuff in here. What gear?
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Oh, my goodness. Here we go. What's this?
Okay.
Detonator?
Now the fight.
You wanna back up off me, buddy? Bro! Okay, let me get to a place where I can see. Okay, here we go. Reload, buddy. There you go. Disappearing. Bro, they don't let me do the thing when I want to. Guess I gotta time it better. seeing them, bro. I wish I could do, like, when they're coming after you, you can do your little move. They ain't breach no room. Breach mean they got into, got through it. Like, they just steal hella stuff right there. What are you talking about?
Oh, come on.
The lights are out? Oh my god. Bro, I was in my bag, right? Yeah. Y'all seen how I threw that flashbang, looked the way reloaded real quick, they came back? Placed a detonator. Here we go. There it is. Come on now. Maybe you can knock that pillar down with that explosive.
Carlos!
I better get every last piece of my ammo back from that.
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Buddy, he's big. I don't understand why he's not getting that through his thick skull.
Jill. Oh, thank God you're okay. I've got good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Oh, another nightmare she having? Of course. Of course. Jill, are you in these damn nightmares? Blah!
Shoot me, Jill. It's the only way.
Like, be for real. Goodbye, but like, you ain't even have to tell me that.
Where am I? What's going on?
Attention all citizens.
Where am I? Where am I?
Designed to eradicate all October 1st, 1990. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate
now. Can't be.
This is not a test.
Let's see what we got for you, Jill. Let's go ahead and grab that. Let's put you back in here.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. We don't need them because he broke through it. That's right.
The storage facility is underground beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos. Expect trouble.
Of course you did. Well, let me grab, put those back. Grab this gunpowder. Grab that gunpowder. Combine up. Find those two together. Put the X axis here. Then we can pull out another three shotgun shells. Health lockpick. All right. Oh. Let's go. You want me to kill you, buddy? Because I will. That pistol that was back here. What kind of pistol is this? Ain't that the one that... Oh, that's the first one. I don't care about nothing about that. I don't care nothing about that. Let me go ahead and put those up. I gotta keep at least one slot open. Alright, you ready, Jill? Let's go. You got the map on you? Hell no. Hell no, you don't. Oh, wait. Yes, she did. Yup. What's down there? What's down there, Jill? Let's see. Oh, is this where I'm supposed to go? I think this is where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's where I'm supposed to go. Okay, so let's go back into the hospital. That's my route I have to take to go. Because we got a few locked doors around here, so. Just in case one of these damn things want to run up. Want to get testy. Simple lock. Back that way. Yep. open that up real quick. What's this? Mag, nah. I ain't got no Magnum on me. All right, the other one is over there.
We?
Whoa! Actually change that to the flame rounds. Not enough to kill you? My goodness. Okay, buddy, you got it. I just don't see how that wasn't enough to kill him. Two flame rounds? You insane? Mag ammo? Why y'all keep getting... Guess I'll pick it up now since I got an extra slot. I caught myself dodging that. Guess not. Shields, we'll take them. Alrighty. Now, there's nothing else, I don't think. There's nothing in here to lockpick. Alright, buddy. You got it. And that's why we needed the mag. That's why we needed the mag. Okay, lockpick I don't need no more, so we can get rid of you. Let's discard the lockpick.
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
All right. Breaking a crate open. I don't use the knife outside of that. Don't ever run up on me like that again in your life. Keep the big boy out.
Oh, this must be the way underground.
I needed to... Is there a... There gotta be one close by, right? So I can put these shotgun shells up. First time having a drink that got aloe vera in it. It was took me by surprise when I drank it. I thought it was, I'm like, what the hell is this chunky in here? I thought it, or I'm cussing. What the heck hell is this chunky stuff in here? And I'm like, oh,
no,
okay.
One in the hospital ever noticed.
I thought it
this.
Was like mold or something. I'm about to take this back quick as hell. See that herb over there, but I ain't got no I don't got no space for it right now. Oh well, we don't have to thug it out. I'm confident. He's confident. Oh no, no. Oh no, no. Okay, here we go. See. Put you back up and grab a couple more of you. Take two of you out. That's it, really. That's it. Oh, here we go. I was just about to say, can I get a hip pouch? Damn. Elevator notice to all employees. We've identified an issue with the electrical box where concurrent use of heavy machinery overloads it and causes the fuses to blow. If you encounter this problem and can't get the elevator running, please stay calm, gather fuses from the sub-generators situated around the warehouse, and use those to restore power from the main generator as quickly as possible. Alright, now can I go back down so I can grab that herb real quick? Not yet, at least. Big boy out. This look like a big boy spot. That E. coli? Yes, it is. Let me go back through this door. I'm gonna put that explosive right here. I need that right now. Save it again. All right, Nikolai, what you about to have happen? It's obviously a trap. Bastard. Told you I had one for you. Just making sure I'm not missing nothing, y'all.
Admit, I respect your tenacity.
Hunt for
but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Hunt for fuses. It's crazy. Who the hell is these things? Is that thing regenerating like in the other? Call it Resident Evil 4. Use the damn switch, Jill. Now is not the time. What you mean? Die. right there. It's one. Oh, so I ain't even got enough room for all this. Alright, so let me... Oh, yeah. Got nothing to say to me while I'm doing this? Like, you ain't gonna talk no crap, nothing? Right? Big boy, let's go. You want to get this thing off your Jill, maybe? My gosh, bro. Now what? Shut your mouth. Oh, no, no. God, Lee. You want to keep blowing stuff up? Actually, let me see how this mag hit. Woo! Yes, sir.
Squeeze to that.
You sure can, Jill. Miss Jill Valentine. Was about to jump scare us, though. Ah! Upstairs. To what? Okay, safe. Cool. And combine these two and then put the one that's remaining in here. Then we can go ahead and take a couple more of these out. Six. There's that. All right. I'm gonna take this out and put you in. Cool. Let me save. Coachy! Alright. Back to the mission at hand. I'm glad I did pick up that Magnum, because that boy is devastatingly powerful. I am not going to lie to you. Devastatingly powerful.
Thank you. What is over here? There's something inside this? Okay. Y'all gonna act like I can't hear that? To save for we'll discard these. I need to put this one in the other one. In here with you, buddy. Just you. Hope you had a herb in here. Alright. Keep that in mind. Got on. Got himself a nice little head start. Alright, now we gotta get number two. Relax, buddy. This ain't Carlos you dealing with. This big mama Jill.
Here goes.
Let's be for real. We got the heavy artillery. Stop playing with him. Can we, pursue Nikolai. Left.
He got away. What was he doing in here?
Oh, thin barrel for a mag. We'll take that. We'll take that. Right. Jill, you can stop all that. Am I supposed to be looking at or seeing something else? Oh. Unfinished activity log. November. September 26th.
1 o'clock.
Infiltrated RC disturbances are sporadic. Commencing mission 7:30. Observe 5 RDP or RPD officers engaging a pack 20 strong. Officers annihilated in 20 minutes. Sheesh. September 27th, noon. Test run at university. Diverted pack, including cannies, to campus. 64% infection and conversion in 2 hours. No survivors. Successful rendezvous with MV platoon will make first attempt at dawn.
4:30.
Diverted pack toward command post. Result: night skirmish in confined area with large number of combatants. Video attached. 8 o'clock in the morning. End of skirmish. 7 survivors. 6 o'clock. Unknown bioweapon deployed at point D18. Tracking it per orders. It appears to be on the hunt. 8 o'clock. Got eyes on 2 stars, a male infected and a female. Bioweapon is pursuing the female. Okay, this must be them sending nemesis after us. Midnight, female JV, Jill Valentine, has made contact with MV platoon. Bioweapons appearance and behavior are consistent with Project N investigating. 4 o'clock in the morning. Observed by a weapon wielding conventional weapons. It seems to be strongly fixated on terminating Jill Valentine and knows the city layout. Evidence it can be imprinted. 7 o'clock in the morning. Metamorphosis in the bioweapon triggered by a hostile encounter with Jill Valentine via attached. Jill Valentine has been infected and is non-responsive. Collected samples per orders. Then we got September 30th, 12:30 midnight. Over 17 hours have elapsed since Jill Valentine's exposure to virus. Conversion has been slow, suggesting she may be resistant. 4 o'clock in the morning, vaccine recovered and administered to Jill Valentine by Carlos, a soldier in MV platoon. Jill Valentine expected to be fit for combat approximately 20 hours post-exposure. It seems clear the bioweapon is Project N. Contact with Jill Valentine causes it to charge and evolve, or change and evolve. Will induce further encounters to obtain more precise data. Damn. So they're using her as an experiment subject to improve XYZ.
Jill.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate.
What are you going ahead and turn?
They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
Buddy, I do not trust you. Actually, that's the end of that chapter. Let me not keep diving into this. Like, I'm so hooked on the game, y'all. I've been playing this game all day. Yes, I'm enjoying this a lot. Interested to see what this take on is. They were talking about, obviously, that's Nikolai. He was the one being nosy and spying on people as these things were happening and reporting it back. So obviously he's like a double agent, it seems. But finding out that Project Nemesis, or codename Nemesis, as we call him, XYZ, he apparently is adapting and evolving when he runs into Jill. So that's why each time he's come back from where we've seen him, he's been able to evolve into something more to come back at her again. So that's interesting to see how he's evolving in direct combat with Jill, and each time he has a battle with Jill. So I'm interested to see, like, delve on that a little bit more. And I wonder if FX from Mr. X from Resident Evil 2, if that he was similar to where he was evolving based off his combat that he was having with Leon and or Claire for Resident Evil 2. So interested to carry on. Now we're with Tyrell. We're about to go and see if we can get these vaccines in time for them to call off completely decimating this whole city, soul state, whatever it is. Raccoon City no longer will be on the map if we don't get these in time. But yes, I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode as much as I did. If as always, I greatly appreciate the love and support y'all show the videos. Make sure you continue to spam that like button, sub button, and join button up, so you'll be alerted. And until next time, ladies and gentlemen.